Why are they called tabbies?
No, this is actually genius. So in the 15th century, Japanese workers would wear socks that had a split toe because they believed it helped promote balance and a clear mind. By the 1900s, because the socks were so universally worn, they added a rubber sole for outdoor activities. Martin Margiela loved how obscure they were, added the silhouette to his designs in his house, and kept the same traditional name in Japanese, which is Jika Tabi.
Oh, cute. And now they're literally everywhere.